in here. Sin protectors, only $5 each, or two for $15. Don't be fooled by cheap imitations. Get the original sin protector here. Get your sin
protector. Leroy, what is that thing on your head?
Oh, hi, Jerry. This is a new invention of mine. I call it a sin protector.
It looks just like a lightning rod.
Shh, not so loud. You trying to put me out of business? It is a lightning rod. But if people don't know that, I can call it a sin protector and double the price.
But how can a lightning rod protect you from sin?
Well, it doesn't really. It protects you from the wrath of God.
The wrath of God?
Yeah. You see, I figure that Christians are a pretty nervous bunch, knowing that God's watching you all the time. I mean, one little slip-up, one little sin, and blammo! Hello, lightning. Goodbye, Christian. This little lightning rod should be just the thing to let you guys relax and have a little fun every so often.
Oh, Leroy, you've got it all wrong. God doesn't tell us not to sin just so he can punish us when we slip up. God loves us too much to ever do anything like that.
Then why doesn't he want you to have any fun?
Well, he does. But sometimes what we think is fun is really bad for us.
What do you mean?
Well, when you were a kid, did you think it was fun to play with matches?
Sure. Only my dad always hit them, so I couldn't play with them. But one time I tricked him. I found the matches and started playing with him when he wasn't around.
And what happened?
Well, I guess I kind of burned my fingers.
Now do you understand why God doesn't want us to sin?
Oh, I get it. It's not that God doesn't want us to have fun. It's just that he cares for us and knows what's good for us even when we don't.
Exactly.
I guess you're right. But if God isn't waiting to shoot lightning bolts at any minute, how am I going to sell these sin protectors?
Oh, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Get your donut holders here. Donut racks, only $5 each or two for $15. Don't be fooled by cheap imitations. This is the one, the only original donut.